Scientists have made an incredible discovery in Kenya, a massive underground water reserve that could potentially give the country enough water to last for the next 70 years. The reserve was discovered by satellite, radars, and geological technology, and apparently contains 200 billion cubic meters of fresh water. It's so big, in fact, the 62-mile by 41-mile reserve is thought to hold 900% more water than what's in Kenya's current reserves. Kenya's environment minister is quoted by the BBC as saying, "This newly found wealth of water opens a door to a more prosperous future for the nation as a whole." For a country like Kenya that deals with droughts and water shortages fairly often, the discovery could be groundbreaking and even life-changing for its citizens. According to UNESCO, 17 million Kenyans don't have access to safe water, and another 28 million don't have adequate sanitation. Kenya's government is launching a groundwater mapping program that would help find and assess other groundwater resources in the country, though the Christian Science Monitor suggests there could be difficulty ahead since the basin is close to the border with South Sudan, Ethiopia, and Uganda, and decisions on how to pipe the water to various communities could cause conflict. For Newsy, I'm Christina Hartman. Multiple sources, a broader view.